what I saw happen to our state in the last 2 years is just unacceptable. Do we have the capacity to create a politics that's worthy of the human spirit, that we are Americans? Our ethic has always been about working together for the common good. We have got to find middle ground so that we can stand up and protect the common ground.